good weed, bad bitches, good weed, bad bitches, good weed, but bad bitches, good weed, bad bitches. Yeah, yeah, man, it's the homie Hood Legend back with another vlog. Here to talk about these face-offs that just dropped on the URL TV channel. Resolution is tomorrow, people, 2 p.m. Resolution is tomorrow. All the talking stops. Like, bring the bars. No more talking, no more promoting. Just bring the fucking bars. But anyway, I'm here to talk about one face-off in particular that was fire. And I, like, fuck with that. And that's why I picked this battle to be the battle of the fucking night. And that is motherfucking Briz Rothstein versus Young Ill. That face-off was fucking crazy. It was fire. Like, Briz was up in this nigga shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, the whole fucking time talking. But Young Ill, Ice Pack was also there to answer every fucking question that Briz had. These niggas was staring each other in their face like they was, like, going hard at each other. But the only fucking thing that was crazy to me, that like T-Top, like, and Tay-Rock, like, all them niggas back there, Briz Rothstein niggas, was there for him, like, basically ad-libbing for him, like, you know what I'm saying? And Young Ill basically didn't have his niggas there with him, but still, like, it doesn't matter. Like it's mutual ground. So, like, when they're not in North Carolina, they're not in St. Louis, they're in Atlanta. So both of these niggas is on mutual ground. So you can't be mad for his niggas being there. Your niggas should have been there to support you, but still, that kind of was crazy. But Young Ill still held his fucking own. That nigga didn't back down from Briz. Like, he basically explained a lot of shit that was going on behind the scenes while he hasn't been battling. Like, Smack called him a crackhead. We all know that's public information. It's out there. Like, he said they chopped it up and they could move forward with the whole fucking situation and the scenario, and that's why he's battling. Young Ill also said he left a lot of fucking money on the table. Like, a lot of shit that was going on that niggas didn't know, Young Ill was there to explain. Like, he even aired out, like, that he had a choice between Briz Rothstein and John the Don. Like, and I guess he picked Briz, you know what I'm saying? Like, Briz was saying that they gave him the same two names too. So this really was a crazy fucking face-off, because a lot of these niggas that got up there on the face-offs was talking they shit, but I felt like this right here was one of those fucking face-offs that them niggas really, like, they don't fuck with each other, and they really are there to kill each other, and it's gonna be a fucking dogfight. I picked this to be battle of the night, but I also picked Young Ill because Young Ill has a lot of shit going against him. You know what I'm saying? Like, Young Ill really, like, he has to prove himself. And Briz basically said that, like, how many comeback battles are you gonna have, my nigga? Like, the return of Young Ill, like, we getting tired of you returning, nigga. Like, are you gonna stay or are you gonna fucking go? Like, that's what niggas wanna know. And that's what I guess Ill is here to answer. So really, my nigga, like, you gotta answer these questions for niggas, like, because the event is here. The event is less than 24 fucking hours away, so, it, like, whatever little bars you gotta go over, you gotta memorize your shit, you wanna change some shit because of the face-off, like, what energy you got from the nigga, you need to go to your hotel and do that shit right now, because the event is tomorrow, and this is gonna be a fire battle. I feel like every battle on the card is gonna be fire, because these MCs ain't got nothing, like, they got a lot to prove. A lot of celebrities supposed to be pulling up. But this battle in particular is gonna be fire. Briz Rothstein versus Young Ill. Like Briz is coming off that crazy battle versus Loso, that he body bagged that nigga, and motherfucking Young Ill is like the returner. He gotta prove himself. So I feel like he's gonna come out there and show the fuck out. Like I said, I got Ill in this joint 2-1, but anyway, it's gonna be a fucking dog fight. Like, the fucking face-off was fire. I love the energy in that shit. Like, a lot of niggas these days, like, are friends and shit. Like, I heard Cassidy saying this shit. A lot of niggas are friends and shit. These niggas, you can tell, when they was in this fucking face-off, they did not fuck with each other, period. And Young Ill was willing to bet his fucking back end. He was willing to bet his fucking back end that he would fucking beat Briz Rothstein. Now tell me that ain't fucking confidence to a man that has been fucking sitting out. He was willing to bet his fucking back end. Seriously. And I think Tay-Rock wanted to take the bet, but Briz, like, he declined that shit. That shit was crazy. Crazy ass face off. But like I said, the battle is tomorrow, 2 p.m. Like, get your pay-per-view. This shit gonna be crazy. It's gonna be a fucking movie. But like I said, it's the homie Hood Legend. Don't forget, subscribe to the channel. More content on the way. I'm out.